cual me voy. El perro, el Porsche, la C3 o el Rolls Royce. El bote parqueado en San Croix, viviendo la vida como si se va a acabar hoy. Yo, tranquilo en la mía es que estoy. El Richard Zafiro, Dios más los bendiga. Mis hijos no nacerá otro como Floyd. La baby le llegan los míos al día, no le falta nada. Las guaguas son negras, están todas blindadas. Blue ronca allá afuera, aquí tú no eres nada. Porque mi tiempo me vale dinero. No te asustes si te enseño todos los ceros. La vida me bendijo porque me mero. Soy mi jefe, eso hago lo que yo quiero. Aquí arriba no llegan. Tú sabes que aquí es real. Mere, me venga a afrontar. Pregúntale al banquero, son 3 melones semanal. No existe quien me va a parar. Se juntaron todos para quererme frenar. Saludo a la federal y al estatal. Cambié todas las válvulas ya que pueden barbulear. Yo sí que no voy a cambiar. Los que se viraron que les vaya mal. Y si me tiran, sabes que voy a pichar. Los palos son legales, la corta tan digital, los roles, los audemars, la caja nunca para eso no. Y la baby le llegan, los míos al día no le falta nada. Las guaguas son negras, están todas blindadas. Tu ronca allá afuera, aquí tú no eres nada. Aquí arriba no llegan, tú sabes que aquí es real. Mere, no me venga a frontear, pregúntale al banquero, son 3 melones semanal. Que manden, bajen PR, a la fama no se me aferren. No soy de la calle un pero me pegué y no hay quien los desentierre. Mi nieto ya tiene Mercedes, aunque mi hijo solo 6 años ya tiene. El único seguro aquí es la muerte, pero
MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Today we bring you Conquest Baseball action between the Surfers and the Athletics. England will look to grow their empire. Coming up next. Next up, Roberto Clemente. And we are ready for some daytime baseball.
For England, the right fielder, Roberto.
Here's the first pitch to him. And that's dead center for strike one. Now a good pitch around the knees, but it doesn't quite catch the bottom of the zone. Our temperature at first pitch and even 70 degrees here this afternoon. Pops this one up. And this will not be caught. It's a foul ball.
The offensive game plan today is certainly to see the ball up. This guy is known on the mound for sinker changeup combination. He's going to try and establish down in the zone to get swing and a miss or ground balls consistently. You have to find something above the belt to get loose on.
Swing and a soft liner, and this is taken for the out. Now into the box, Babe Ruth. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Here's the pitch. Two out, nobody on. Hard hit ball to short. Rolando Olson will take care of him at first, and that ends the inning. And now, Ramon Laureano. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Athletic, the center fielder, number 22.
Now here's the pitch. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. That misses wide. One ball and one strike. It's 2-1 to the A's leadoff batter.
I got 2-1 to count.
Now the 2-1. Waves and misses for strike number two.
Hey, that was a nasty pitch right there. Ton of rotation on that ball. You could almost see the red dot from up here. Nasty depth.
Lifted down the line and left. Into the windup. Here comes the 2-2 pitch. And he popped him up. Jerko in foul ground. And this is going to get down. It's a foul ball. And he can only battle for so long as he's finally set down here after an 8-pitch at-bat.
The right field.
So bases are empty with one gone. And striding in the bat next, it will be Mark Canna. And he'll look at a first-pitch curveball that's in the dirt. It's ball one. called strike at the knees. Evens the count at 1-1. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. And that one is gone. And that'll bring in Matt Chapman.
The third baseman.
As he takes a called strike on the black, it's 0-1. Here's a late swing and a miss, strike two. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Good bite to that sinker as he gets him to swing through it for out number two. Bases are empty here with two away. And that brings in the big power hitting first baseman, Matt Olson. And that's down into left center for a base hit. And that brings up Chad Pinder. As the first pitch misses to him, it's ball one. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. A ball and two strikes now.
Let's get it going, boys. Somebody's loose, hitting 98 with ease in the first inning.
Strike three called as he can't get the bat off his shoulders. Side retired. Set for the start of the inning, and up steps the big bat of Fernando Tatis Jr.
The shortstop, Fernando.
First pitch on the way.
Jr.
Turned on, but that's ripped foul down the third baseline. Got him out at his front foot. It's 0-2. Down and away. It's a ball and two strikes. Here comes the 1-2. Shot down the line. It's a fair ball. And a nice job to get the ball in quickly. He'll be held to a single here with nobody out.
The center fielder,
Anthony Santander, the next to bat. Popped him up. Chapman has room in foul territory, but this will land untouched. Here comes the 0-1. Ani pops it up. And that's going to land foul. Didn't quite catch the zone there. Ball one.
You know, that almost works like a pitch out there. Maybe you get the guy to chase out of the zone, but at the very least, it gives the catcher something good to throw if the man on first is on the move.
Tatis on at first. Nobody out. Lays off 2-2 now. This is pulled into right. Oh, and he has some trouble with it. And that runner will hold up at second with two aboard now.
Batting six, the third baseman, Justin.
Into the box now, Justin Turner. Yes, he'll take a look at ball one. Strike taken. Good bender on the outside there.
Hey, if he's going to execute that curveball, and that's the first one of the day, if he's going to execute it like that, be on the lookout for that one. That's going to be a big pitch for him today.
In the air out to straightaway left. Pinder settles under it, and there's one gone. So stepping in is Jed Jerko. The base knocked to the outfield could score the tying run from second.
Jed Jerko.
Here's the first pitch to him.
With some traffic on the base paths, nice job by the pitcher to execute strike one.
Skied into straightaway right. Kenna is there, two down. Now at the plate, Buster Posey trying to bring in the tying run from third here. Trying to hang a zero, here's the pitch. Bounce to first. And the inning will end as they're... So Elvis Andrus the next to bat. He's set to lead off the home half of the second.
A shortstop.
Here it comes now to Andrus.
Andrus.
Line shot to first, and there's one away.
Batted seven. The catcher, Sean.
Up next, Sean Murphy. First pitch coming. Here it is. The 1-0.
Hey, be on the lookout right here. Usually when a pitcher drops in a curveball for a strike looking, now he'll try and throw it in the dirt, get you to fish a little bit. I want to see where he goes here.
One ball and two strikes to the A's catcher. And he fouls this one off. Sent on the ground out to second. And there are two away now. Striding in for Oakland, Tony Kemp trying to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. Wheels and deals. Here's the first pitch.
Hey, when you're featuring a mid-90s fastball like this pitcher, attack with that pitch. Get ahead. Get the offense on their toes. That opens up the off-speed pitches later in the game.
Swing and a liner. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. He'll get it into second. And a good effort to bring it back in quickly, but he's in at second base with a double. Mitch Moreland will look to provide a little two-out thunder off the bench as he'll hit with a runner at second and two away.
Moreland.
And now the first pitch. Runner in scoring position with two gone. Low grounder to first. Scooped up. And nothing will come of the two-out double as the inning is over.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please.
New pitcher coming on now, the right-hander Yusmeiro Petit.
Number 36, Yusmeiro Petit.
Hyunjin Ryu will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here. Ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch. Pulls this one in the air out to left. And the move to the pinch hitter will not pan out as that's taken in for the first out. Next to hit, Roberto Clemente. He went down on strikes in his last at-bat. First pitch of the AB on its way. Now here's the pitch. Slapped hard the opposite way. And that's the second out. Base is empty, two away, and that means Brian Roberts will dig in now. First offering. Swung on, but fouled off to the left.
You got to be careful with this guy here. He can really handle the bat. Even though they're two outs, he might try to drop one down for a base hit.
And he watches a called strike at the knees. No balls and two strikes.
This is a perfect time for him to break out that nasty changeup. Great arm action on it and bury something in the dirt, try and get a swing and a miss.
And he'll step on first for the out, and the ball game is over. A single run good enough to do it today. 1-0 the final score. The Oakland A's jumped out to an early lead in the first and never looked back. Chris Bassitt earns the victory on the mound. Noah Syndergaard only completed two innings and is charged with the loss. So that'll just about do it. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, don't forget to check out theshow.com. I was thinking about that thing.
cosa se puso buena. El gozo corre por mi vena.
Sal, mucha, mucha, mucha sal. De los que hablan con la L que hacen todo hasta el final. Un creyente boricua con bomba para fincar. En medio de la tormenta gozando voy a brincar. Yo, llámate Elena, Orlando y a Luca. Tengo palabras que nunca caduca. Al enemigo le tumbe la peluca. Se queda freeze con la mano en la nuca. Él sabe que esto es un asalto. Suelta a mi generación y acuéstate en el asfalto. La salvación con mi pana la comparto. Tengo fuego espiritual en el aposento alto y bomba. Que bendice si detona. El mundo ha tratado de quitarnos la corona. Muchos viven rápido, la vida no es Daytona. Todavía hay tiempo, razona. Porque traímos bombas para fincar. Y esto nadie nos lo puede quitar. No importa lo que pase, vamos a gozar. Traemos el sazón y somos la sal. Porque traímos bombas para fincar. Y esto nadie nos lo puede quitar. No importa lo que pase, vamos a gozar. Traemos el sazón y somos la sal.
Mi español muy malo.
Muy malo.
I speak English till I get up to condado.
Tu condado.
Hit the beach, I'm 40 deep with mis hermanos.
Mis hermanos.
Y'all don't understand my lingo, tu pesado. Wepa, wepa, dale. Si lo tengo power of the Lord, I keep it on me. Every day is like a party, turn the drama go away. I don't do it for approval, I just do what God say. Car that took me up a beat, I ate it in the driveway. Dale, dale, live my life inside the valley. No, he walking with me, keep my enemies un cali. Yeah, boy. DR down in Paraguay. Me and Funky got together, that's
hoy
a crazy pair, boy.
Se puso.
Afternoon baseball here on the show. Should be a good conquest matchup today between the Surfers and the A's. England attempts to add another stronghold. Next. Ready now is Roberto Clemente. He will lead this one off today.
Leading off for England, the right fielder. Roberto.
First pitch of the AB now. Well below the knees, laid off on the changeup there. Swing and a liner. And a base hit, so the leadoff man is on to begin the inning.
Got it. The second baseman.
Brian Roberts the next batter as he'll take a look at the pitch too low. It's ball one. Can't get around quick enough and that'll move the count to 1-1.
Well, the key for him on the mound is to keep the ball down. Certainly hollow of the knee or lower. Sinker changeup guy, if he's going to succeed against this lineup, he's got to keep the ball down.
And this one's in the dirt. Runner holds as the count moves to 2-1. From the stretch. Liner toward right center. That gets down. He's got himself a base hit. And they've really got something going here. Runners at second and third to start the inning.
That is good. The left fielder.
At the plate, Babe Ruth. And he hits it hard to the right side. And that'll get on through into right field for a base hit. The run is in to score, and they take an early 1-0 lead.
Fernando Tatis.
Up next is Fernando Tatis Jr. as the first pitch to him is in there for a called strike one. And this misses the outside corner, so it's knotted up at 1-1. Has a look, now the pitch. Swung on and missed. 1-2 now. With two strikes now and a runner at first, do you go for the strikeout or are you still looking for the double play ball?
Good time to try to put the ball down in the strike zone. You could either get a strikeout or a potential double play ball.
So he chased out of the strike zone on that one. Fernando Tatis Jr. goes down for the first out of the game.
Santander.
From the stretch. Softly hit down to third. Likely no shot at two. There's one. Relay to Olsen. They turn the double play. Now at the plate here is Ramon Laureano. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
The center fielder, number 22.
Here's the pitch. Easy take there on the sinker, well off the outside. That evens it up, 1-1. Here it comes.
Count to 2-1.
Could have been 3-1. Instead, it's 2-2.
Hey, I'd like to see a little bit more discipline than that. You get a count in your favor and he's swinging a pitch that bad? Not good.
Ready on two balls and two strikes. Here it comes. Never tempted to swing at that ball down low. It's ball three. Mark Canha will be next. He loses him on ball four. And now here is Mark Canha. First chance for him here with a man on following the leadoff walk. From the stretch, here's the pitch. The 1-0. Fouled off. Laureano gets his lead at first. Nobody out. Called strike two on the cutter, and he's behind in the count now, 1-2.
Wow, not sure what you're looking for right there, but that one was pretty much middle center cut. Tough pitch to take.
Working for the punch out and the offering. Hit in the air down the right field line. Right fielder is on the run. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out. So the next to bat will be Matt Chapman.
The third baseman, Matt Chapman.
Now here's the first offering. And a curveball drops in there for strike one.
Hey, if he's going to execute that curveball, and that's the first one of the day, if he's going to execute it like that, be on the lookout for that one. That's going to be a big pitch for him today.
And a breaking ball in the dirt that time for a ball.
He didn't look overly fooled right there because a lot of pitchers will go to the breaking stuff 0-2, but he certainly looked ready for a breaker on that pitch.
Now a ball lined hard toward right center, but this will not get out there deep enough as it's run down by the right fielder in the alley for the second out. So here's the Oakland cleanup batter, Matt Olson. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. Too low, 1-0. Two out with a man at first. No offer at that one. It's a called strike. Runners on the move for second. Pitch outside. The throw. And no throw, in fact, as he'll just hang on to it. 2-2. Runner in scoring position at second with two down. And an off-speed pitch swung on and missed, and with that, the side is retired. Second inning set to go, and that'll bring up the third baseman, Justin Turner.
The third baseman.
First delivery to him. In there at the knees, 0-2 now. Sinker misses, and it's 1-2 now. Struck him out. Next up is Jed Jerko.
The first baseman, number 5, Jed
First offering on its way. Minaya playing here in his age 29 season. He's got a sinker, a changeup, a curve, and a slider. I had him guessing that time as he's barely able to foul it away. Bases are empty, one man out. 1-1 pitch is a curveball that misses ball two.
Wow, kind of an interesting pitch call there. The batter flailed at the pitch away on the previous one, so you'd think you'd go right back there, but instead they decided to come in. Make him prove he can adjust before you do.
Weak grounder down the line at third. But a foul ball as it holds it 2-2. Into the windup and the pitch. Line hard deep into left. Pinder is going to get there as he backs up to put it away, and there are two gone now. Here's Buster Posey now. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. First pitch on its way. High that time with the slider, taken for a ball. Runs outside, so it goes to 2-0 now. Now the pitch.
Well, he knows it, but this is the kind of guy you just have to go right after. He's not the biggest threat with the bat, so it's time to challenge him right here.
Swinging on 3-0, and he can't keep it fair, so it'll be 3-1 now. Ani somehow gets that one by him. 3-2 now.
Looked like he swung at ball four right there. Clearly he saw something in that pitch that he liked out of the pitcher's hand, but that wasn't a pitch he was going to do a whole lot with.
And Buster will take ball four. And down to first heads Posey. Noah Syndergaard will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Pitch to the plate is a sinker for a called strike one. Off speed pitch just missed inside. 1-1. Hit on the ground is short. Andrus has it, and an underhanded throw is in time for out number three. Brings up Chad Pinder. He'll start things out against Noah Syndergaard as this inning. inning is underway.
Jack Hinter.
And the pitch. The windup and the 0-1. Looked like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball two. Swing, high drive, left field and deep. A ball that's carrying. On the warning track, he makes the catch. So one out and nobody aboard. And that'll bring up the shortstop, Elvis Andrus. First pitch coming. Here it is. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Santander waits on it. And he makes the catch for the second out. So the bases are empty here with two gone. And that'll bring up Sean Murphy. Ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch. Bases are empty here with two men out. Takes this the other way to right. That gets down and the inning continues. So now to the plate, Tony Kemp, as he will look at a first pitch fastball for ball one.
This is where you got to take stock in the situation. Adjust your batting gloves and realize you need a gapper to score this guy from first. If nothing less, pass the baton to the guy behind you and keep the line moving.
Pop foul, and it looks like that's going to make it into the VIP seats. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
I'm seeing all the signs of fatigue right now. This is when you really have to bear down mentally as a pitcher.
Number 45 will take the ball now as the new pitcher.
Number 45.
Murphy, the runner at first with two gone. Good battle. Count remains full. The next 3-2 is swung on and missed. He got him. Top of the third set to get underway. And digging in is the outfielder, Roberto Clemente. Here's the first pitch. Now a slider, and he gets ahead of him here, 0-1. That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2.
Yeah, this is straight survival mode. Down 0-2, the numbers are definitely not with the batter here.
That misses, 1-2. And a good sinker there gets him swinging for the first out. New pitcher coming on now, the right-hander Yusmero Petit. So now to the plate, Brian Roberts. He doubled his last time up.
Yeah, he did a great job to go down and get that one his last at bat. But I got to think they're going to pitch him up, maybe elevate something in the zone. Interested to see how he approaches this next AB.
The 1-0. One out, nobody on. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Hey, after the double in his first at bat, looks like he's trying to pitch around this guy a little bit.
Called strike two. Two balls, two strikes, a crucial count for both pitcher and hitter. So, Dan, what was your approach on the mound in that count? Do you still pitch for the strikeout here?
Action pitch right here, 2-2. The last thing you want to do is to fall behind the count 3-2.
Too high, ball three.
No pitcher likes to take the count to 3-2, especially when you throw a non-competitive pitch like that on 2-2. That one wasn't even close.
He throws him on the fastball there. Brian Roberts goes down for out number two in the top half. Babe Ruth is the batter now as he looks at a ball 1-0.
Wouldn't mind a pitcher expanding the zone a little bit more and using his aggressiveness against him.
And this one's too far inside, ball two.
Well, this is a spot you'd like to be in. 2-0, good hitter. He's going to turn it loose right here.
Outside, 3-0 now.
I wouldn't be surprised if he had the green light here. Matter of fact, I know he's got the green light here. He's looking for something set or cut, and he's looking to do damage.
3-1 the count now. And that is in there at the letters to run it full, 3-2. Hot shot towards the hole, and that is through into right field for a single. So on a full count pitch, he's able to get on base and keep the inning going.
Now batting the shortstop, Fernando Tatis.
And that'll bring up Fernando Tatis Jr. As the first pitch to him is a changeup that can't find the zone. It's ball one. Into the corner and slicing foul. Here's the 1-1. And it's 1-2.
What I love right there is just the freedom in that hack. He ain't trying to do anything but hit the baseball as far as he can.
He's running. Frozen for strike three, and that retires the side. Mitch Moreland will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
Pinch hitting for the Athletics. Number 18, Mitch Moreland.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. Here's the 0-1 pitch. And this catches the zone as well. It's 0-2 now. And they'll try and tempt him with one in the dirt, but he'll hold back here. It's 1-2. The pitch. Swing and a miss as he starts the third the same way he ended the second, with a punch out, one away. Next up for the A's, Ramon Laureano worked a walk in his first plate appearance. And the pitch.
They teach pitchers to keep the ball down, but if you can locate upstairs like that, it really gives you the ability to mess with the eye level of the batter.
The 0-1 pitch. Awfully close with the slider there, but it's 1-1. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. Bases are empty, one man out. That is swung on and missed, and things are starting to look bleak here for the home nine. There are two away now. First pitch of the AB now. Mark Canha will stand in for a second time here as he swings and misses there. It's nothing and one.
Man, this has been a game filled of a lot of swings and misses. Not very many confident swings, and this team up there, they'd swing at a butterfly right now if it flew in front of the plate. Lots of swings, lots of misses, a lot of ugly at-bats for this team right now.
Last strike now for Oakland. A bouncer up the middle, and that finds its way through for a base hit. So some two-out success, and the bottom of the third frame will continue.
The batter, the third baseman, Matt.
And that'll bring in Matt Chapman.
Chapman.
And here's a ball hit in the air. But no one can get to this one as it's down for a foul ball inside the visitor's bullpen. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. Santander is there to make the catch, and with that, the ball game is over.
Well, that's a huge win. They came in here and said, hey, we're taking over. And that's exactly what they did. The stronghold is theirs.
A single run good enough to do it today. 1-0 the final score. England earned the victory despite only collecting 4 total hits. Hyunjin Ryu is the winning pitcher of record. Sean Manaea couldn't work out of the 3rd inning, taking the loss. So that just about does it. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to the new website, theshow.com.
Fans, our final line score. First.